Make sure you get this, Eric.
Tonight. You guys are the live audience. Well, obviously you're a live audience. Cut that later. You guys are the audience for the first live Shakespeare in the Dark show in over a year and a half, so that's really exciting, I guess. Unless you're like a really big fan of Zoom Theater, and then you're probably thinking, but you know, for those like two or three people. But I'm really excited to have you all here tonight. This is a great show. Everybody who's working on it has done a fantastic job. The cast, the crew, everybody. We even have the writer of the show here tonight, made the drive down from Alexandria. So I think that's everything. If you need to leave during the show, you can go out one of the two exits at the back, or that door right there. You can come back in during the intermission. There'll be a 10-minute intermission in between the acts. And yeah, enjoy the show. This is At Two Rob.
Bestride the narrow world like a colossus, and we petty men walk under his huge legs and peep about to find ourselves dishonorable graves. Men at some time must be masters of their fates. The fault, dear Brutus, is not in our stars, but in ourselves, that we are underlings.
Hey, Craig!
Where did you keep the band-aids?
Over in the scene shop. Why?
No reason.
Okay. Brutus and Caesar. What should be in that Caesar? Why should that name be sounded more than yours? Write them together, it is as fair a name. Sound them, it doth become the mouth as well. Weigh them, it is as heavy. Conjure with them, Brutus will start.
Hey, Craig! Where do we keep the gauze?
Why do you need gauze?
No reason, I just need it. Props needs it.
What for?
Craig, where is it?
Okay, it's in the scene shop, in the first aid kit, right next to the band.
Thank you.
A spirit as soon as... Okay! Rob, what the hell's going on?
Craig, it's fine. Do we have any needle and thread?
What?
I just need some needle and thread. And some rubbing alcohol. And something to bite down on. Do we have any wooden spoons?
Okay, Rob, what the hell's going on? You have to tell me.
Okay, fine. Just some... Promise you won't be mad.
No, I think I'm pretty much guaranteed to be mad at this point.
Okay, just, not at me.
Rob!
Okay, one second.
Rob! Oh, I am furious!
It's fine!
It's not fine!
It's not fine!
What the hell happened?
There was a mishap.
In that you stabbed me!
It was an accident!
In that he stabbed me!
You accidentally stabbed him?
It seemed pretty deliberate to me. Look, we were screwing around in the scene shop.
She was screwing around!
We picked up one of the prop daggers and
did.
It must have gotten stuck or something and
come on, Rob, you know you're not supposed to actually stab Caesar, right?
Where's Mathers? You told Mr. Mathers about this, right?
No, of course not.
What the hell are you thinking? We have to tell him.
We have to call the hospital.
And the police.
No, Craig, it's fine.
What?
He's fine.
Why it's fine?
Look at him.
It works. Look, we'll bandage him up, all right.
Mathers!
Craig, listen to me. You know what night it is tonight. It's Cappy's night. What are we gonna do when all the critics get here? Just tell them to turn around and head home? You know what Mathers would do to us? And what about the department? All the costuming, the sets. You know how much money is invested in this thing?
Yeah, I know.
Like $5,000. We can't take a loss on that.
Are you serious, Rob?
$5,000?
$5,000. You know what that is to the county, to the superintendent? It's a fortune as far as they're concerned. We don't go on tonight? We can forget about the department if we're getting funding again.
And what about
Cappy's? Do you really want to be disqualified from the gala? That plaque, we're locked for it. You know we are.
So what exactly are you saying we should do?
We bandage him up, he does his lines, then we take him to the hospital.
Rob, he's really hurt.
Oh, really hurt?
There's like 90 minutes till the show starts, plus another 60 till Caesar gets stabbed. And then he has to lay there for 10 minutes while Antony does his monologue. And you want Wyatt to just sit there bleeding?
I'll definitely win best special effects. Come on, Craig.
No, Rob, it's crazy. He's hurt.
But he can pull through. It's not worth giving everything else up.
What?
Hell no! Get me to the hospital!
Wyatt, listen to me. A student technically assaulted another student on school property.
Technically?
Mathers could get fired. The department could get shut down. Do you want that?
It's just a play, Rob. It doesn't matter.
Well, it matters to me.
Oh my. This is ridiculous. I'm calling the hospital. Where's my phone? Screw you, Rob! Mathers! Mathers!
Ow!
You're actually listening to this?
Why, you're fine.
Oh, I'm fine? Ah!
Everyone decent?
Crap.
Katie!
Listen, Craig. Mathers can't know about this, but Katie... definitely
Katie.
Why not Katie? Are you kidding? She finds out about this, she'll never go for it. She'll shut us down.
Then what are we gonna do with him?
Help me get him into the bathroom. Grab the gasket.
Okay.
And some of the toga rope.
Right.
Sorry, one second, Katie. We're running lines.
We're naked. We're running lines naked.
Why?
It's a Greco-Roman theater tradition. Just give us a sec. Come in.
Hey, about an hour till house opens, 90 minutes to show, all right?
All right.
Have you guys seen anyone from Props?
No, why?
I think one of Wyatt's blood packs broke outside the scene shop. Have you guys seen him?
Who? Wyatt?
Yeah, where is he?
Wyatt had to run home real quick.
He left? Why?
He forgot his, lucky rabbit's foot.
His rabbit's foot?
Yep. Can't go on stage without it. But he'll be right back. He lives close.
All right, well, let me know when he gets here, okay? I don't want to have to use Peyton.
Oh, Peyton!
What about him?
We should let him know, right?
Why?
Oh, he's the understudy. We need a backup.
We can't put an understudy on. Mathers will see him. You come back here. Shut us down.
He'll want to, but... look, if we can start the show and everything seems fine to the audience, then everything will be fine. He can't stop a moving train. We just need to get it started. And that means getting Peyton ready as a backup, so I'm gonna talk to him, and I need you to find a mop or something and clean up some of the blood that's out there, okay?
Okay.
Right. Noah!
What's up, guys? What's up?
Nothing much. We're just about to run home real quick.
Yeah, we forgot our rabbit's feet.
Ooh, your rabbit's feet.
Can't go on stage without them.
Oh, yeah. Okay, well. I was just gonna get some water for my flowers, so.
Wyatt's in there. He said it was gonna be a while.
Oh, is he feeling all right?
Yeah, he's feeling fine. He has a terrible stomach ache.
But he'll be fine. Just, Get some from the water cooler.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
All right.
Why does he have flowers?
Michael's coming tonight.
Right.
Hope you're feeling all right in there, Wyatt. Michael would be pretty disappointed if he came down all the way from Vermont just to see an understudy perform. You know, some juice might be good for that stomach bug of yours. I got these for him. I know. It's a little weird. Actor getting flowers for an audience member, but I think he'll like them. Yeah, they don't really smell like anything, so I sprayed some Old Spice on them. I think he'll like them. I was talking to Michael the other day, actually. He said he was pretty proud of you. He said that you were really getting the character, you know? That you really knew Caesar. Oh, maybe a little too well. Hey, Wyatt, come on. Save something for the cappy critics.
Oh, crap.
What's he doing? Is he method acting?
Method acting?
Yeah, he is. Really getting into the part, just spraying blood everywhere. We're already down 2 packs.
Listen, could you help clean some of those packs up?
Yeah, where were they?
Over by the scene shop. Oh, and if you see any needle and thread, please let me know.
Aye, Captain. You know, Rob, I feel really good about tonight, don't you?
Yeah, sure do.
I think we're gonna do Michael proud, don't you?
Sure are. Listen, could you get started on cleaning up that blood?
Yes, sir.
Shit.
So, what's going on?
Oh, Wyatt's just got a little bit of a stomach ache, but he's gonna be fine, right, Rob?
Right!
Oh my god, is he okay?
Oh, this? Oh, he's just method acting, yeah. Really getting into the whole dead body part.
Oh, listen, Peyton, why don't you go on over to the other dressing room and, go to the costumes and let them know discreetly that you need to be fitted. And while you're at it, just start going over your lines as best you can, okay?
Okay. Got it.
I don't know, no one just sounds in like this.
Is he all right?
I don't know. I don't know.
Is he dead?
Wyatt.
You're alive.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Hey,
Kimmel,
Wyatt.
Like I got stabbed.
Yeah, but how would you describe that feeling?
Stabby.
It's Katie.
Sorry about this, wife, but this is going back on. Oh, you son of a...
Oh, hey, Wyatt, you're back. So listen, Mr. Mathers wanted me to let you know you can rehearse all you want. Those packs are expensive, so be sure not to waste them, all right? Why is his mouth taped? Is that my gap tape?
Yeah, Katie, sorry. He's just,
It's an exercise. You tape your mouth closed so that you have to learn to act from like a physical perspective without talking.
Without talking.
It's part of his method.
Okay, well, just make sure you don't waste those packs, all right? Oh, also something else, Ethan just showed up.
Okay.
He seemed a little out of it. Can you guys make sure he's doing all right?
Can do.
Thanks, guys. I saw Noah, but still missing Sam, I think. Let me know when you see her, all right? You too. You're the professional one.
Oh my god.
Get his hands.
Okay, listen, here's what's gonna happen, all right? I'm gonna go and I'm gonna talk to Peyton, make sure everything's okay over there, and I need you to talk to Noah.
Oh, wait, what about Sam? What about Ethan?
They aren't here yet. We have some time.
Oh, don't look at me like that.
Really need someone to come clean up this blood.
Hey, Wyatt. You doing the physical perspective thing?
Crazy.
I was just with Alice. Same thing, really. She would not stop saying her lines. We'd be in the middle of our conversation and she would just start doing Calpurnia. I'm telling you, man, I'm jealous. You gonna be up on stage with her? I really wish I was you right now.
Mm-mm.
We had a picnic out on the football field. All that artificial turf and we were right in the center. It was a nice night, I think. Nice way to end things, I think. She thinks. Told me she had made up her mind that she's moving to North Carolina after she graduates. I can't be upset. That's what she tells me, but I am upset. I am. I'm furious. I can't go to North Carolina. It's North Carolina. It's a nice school. I get that, but I can't live out there. My family's here. Everything's here. I mean, I get it. You've seen her act. You've been seeing her act. It's terrifying, in a good way. I get it. She has to go to the conservatory. She has to. But what about me? I love her, Wyatt. And then there's the physical component. Mm-hmm. There is the physical component.
She's a freak.
Man, I've got scars. I remember when we were first going out, we'd sit in her car or in a Starbucks or somewhere. And do you know what it's like to ache physically? I don't mean just wanting them, their body or whatever. I mean, have you ever needed them? Do you have this pain, this agony, abdomen swollen? Everything's just this pain. You have to get that out. Have you ever had that? Like your whole body is just crying out. Hey, why? Knock that off. Come on, man. How oblivious are you?
Would he were fatter, but I fear him not. Yet if my name were liable to fear, I know not the man I should avoid so soon as that fair Cassius. He reads much. He is a great observer. He sees quite through the deeds of men. He knows no plays as thou dost, Antony. He hears no music.
Seldom he smiles.
Seldom he smiles.
And smiles in such a sort as if he mocked himself.
Lying.
Forget it. Listen, Peyton. I need you to go to the prop shop, okay? Grab as much parchment as you can, okay? Get some pens, bring it all back here, got it?
Sure thing, Rob.
What are we gonna do about that, Rob?
Fine, I have a plan.
And what about him?
Hey. How we doing, Wyatt?
You're seriously gonna put a freshman on stage, that kid?
Not if we don't have to. It's your decision.
No! It was your decision when you stabbed me!
There's a lot of blood that needs to be cleaned up in there.
What?
Yeah, why is he practicing? Let me ask you guys something. Did you know that in North Carolina, oral sex is illegal?
What?
I know. I couldn't believe it either. Legally, all sex must be missionary and done in a bedroom with the shades drawn.
What?
I know. Pretty crazy. Either you guys seen Alice?
What?
She's dressing, I think.
What the hell was that?
I have no goddamn idea.
She's decided she's moving to North Carolina.
Crap.
Shit.
I'm gonna go put that out.
All right.
Hey, Craig, listen, this is stupid. More than that, it's illegal. Every second you leave me here, you're just gonna incriminate yourself more. We need to get to the hospital now. We can make something up. Say I fell on some glass. The department will be fine. Mathers will be fine. But we gotta go now. What do you think?
Wyatt.
Oh, come on!
It really doesn't look that bad.
Come on, man. I'm fine.
What are you guys doing?
We're breathing exercises. Gotta learn to use just the nose, right, Wyatt? Come on. In. Out. In. Out. You should try it, Ethan.
I think I'm fine.
Rob swears by it.
Yeah!
You should try it.
No, really, I'm...
Oh, come on, Ethan.
There we go.
All right.
In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out.
What's going on over here?
Breathing exercises.
Do you want to try?
Yeah, how about you?
Ethan.
Give Noah a turn.
Yeah.
Sure.
In, out, 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 in, out. That's enough breathing for today.
Noah, Ethan, I think I heard the Michaels outside. Do you want to go say hi real quick?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Sure.
Good. Good.
I'll see you two in just a sec.
If I die, I'm haunting this theater.
You're gonna be fine.
Just don't try my old
smells. I'm not gonna get Michael flowers that smell like Axe. Who do you think I am? Don't you think he'll like them?
Sure, what boy doesn't love roses? But hey, in the meantime, aren't you... Don't you have some blood to clean up?
Nope. Took care of all of it.
All of it?
Yes, sir.
I think I heard that Katie needed some guys to help move some set pieces. Could you help her out with that?
Sure thing, Rob.
And you, what's your thing again?
Alice.
Alice! What'd you do that for? We have enough on our plates without worrying about him killing himself over her.
All right, we need to take inventory of all this, okay? Let's go down the list. We have Ethan and Alice to handle.
We need to get some needle and thread. And we have Peyton's thing.
What's Peyton's thing?
Sorry, Rob. I checked with props. They said all the parts have been preset, but all the prop tables have been moved. And
it's fine. Okay. Go through the script and find all of Caesar's lines, okay? Take the parchment and write down everything that Caesar says and when he says it. Got it?
Can do.
Okay. Hey, could you go do that somewhere else, buddy?
Oh, sure. Sorry, Rob.
Oh, it's fine, really.
It's
really, I just need you to work on this parchment, okay? Help me find something to cover his head with.
His head?
He should have done it sooner. I got it!
Right. Because that's better.
It looks fine.
He looks like an Iranian hostage.
Do you have any better ideas?
No, it's just everything keeps going wrong. See?
Render unto Antony, ladies.
Hey, Sam.
Craig, my boy, how are you? Robert, my oldest friend. Who's this?
That's Wyatt.
Is he okay?
Ooh. Yeah, just power napping. With night terrors. But he's used backwards.
All right. What's going on?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Pretty uneventful, actually. We've just been... running lines.
Why is Ethan crying outside the other dressing room?
Don't know.
Okay. Why is that freshman Peyton scribbling lines down on parchment?
Don't know.
Seems a little chaotic, doesn't it? I like it. I have a really good feeling about tonight. I actually saw Michael over by the strip mall.
So he is here.
And excited. Says he's expecting big things. Says he hopes that apartment didn't go to shit since he graduated. So did it?
What?
Did it go to shit?
You know, Sam, I think everyone's gonna be pleasantly surprised by tonight.
That is good to hear.
So what have you been up to?
Me? It's Kathy's night. You know what that means.
What does that mean?
Come on, you know, there's traditions.
Traditions?
You know, the freshmen and I, we've been hanging out since dawn.
Hanging out?
Come on, don't you guys remember when we were freshmen? All the seniors rounded us up and drove us over. We went to the lake. We went to the ABC.
I don't remember that.
Well, you wouldn't, Craig. You were kind of a lightweight back then. Like, you seriously don't remember this?
I didn't think anyone still went out and did all that stuff.
How could we not? Don't you remember rolling the houses, heating Mathers' car? Don't you remember when we trashed Livingston High set?
Oh, I remember that.
How could you forget? We were freshmen. We were urchins. And all the seniors and juniors, they rounded us up and drove us over. They had that crowbar. They had those bolt cutters. The alarm didn't even go off. Livingston Show, I think it was Yonkers that year. They had that whole elaborate apartment set. They spent everything on it. You remember what we did? Dismantled the whole thing. Just put all the wood back, even mopped the stage down afterwards. It was spotless, except for one little thing. You remember, Craig? You remember? Michael went out on stage, dropped his pants, and took the biggest, most destructive shit you've ever seen dead center of the stage. I can still smell it. Those were our glory days.
Are you telling me you've still been going out and doing all that crap? I thought that died out years ago. It should have died out years ago.
Not on my watch. Someone's got to keep the traditions going.
So, what have you guys been doing tonight?
Well, tonight was pretty mellow. The freshman and I went to the ABC. We got some supplies. Just sort of hung out. Smashed a couple of car hoods.
What?
Oh, yeah. The Livingston kids were over at IHOP before their show. Their cars were in a line with those theater bumper stickers on the back, and we just wrecked them.
What? Why? What's the problem with Livingston?
Are you kidding me? Those pricks? They've been stealing our road signs for years. Those kids are parasites.
So you smashed their cars over road signs?
It's tradition. I'm not usually into blatant vandalism, but it was simple, and I liked that.
No, you know what? I don't believe this, Sam. I think you're full of it.
I'm full of it.
Yeah,
you are, okay? I know you, Sam. Now that Michael's gone, you've got this whole inferiority thing. So you make up these stories to compensate. Well, it's a bunch of crap.
A bunch of crap?
Yeah, it is. Okay, Sam, you wouldn't go and trash a bunch of cars, but you'd say that you did.
All right. All right, Craig. All right.
What the hell is that?
That's a ridiculous question.
Why do you have it?
I just told you. Weren't you listening?
Listen, we don't have time for this. Hey, Mather said he needed to talk to you.
What about?
He didn't say. Just go talk to him.
Wish me luck, boys.
What?
Did I just see Sam with the sledgehammer?
No, you did not.
You better hope so.
This complicates things.
What do you mean?
Something's going to go wrong. Something's probably going wrong right now. She's trying to screw Alice. She's trying to mess with Peyton. She's doing something.
No, she's not. Sam's not like that.
Sam is that. I'm going to go check on her.
Craig!
We're missing a couple rolls of parchments. Find that.
It's clear! Okay, no one's here.
No one's here!
You hear that? No one's here.
But now, what are you doing here?
Sam said you just put him in here, right?
The bathroom.
Yeah. Hello? I think someone's in there.
Well, where else are we gonna put him?
Here.
Here?
Great.
Okay.
In the chair. Oh, yeah. Right. There you go. Yeah.
Kidnapping!
Yay!
There you two are! Now we're going to freak out. You know, you literally begin the show. We'd be pretty screwed without you.
You guys were out with Sam, right?
No. I mean, yes. No, meaning yes. Yes, we were.
That figures. Every year, we almost postpone a show over her crap. At least you're here now.
You two ready? Marlis? Flavius?
Get you home, you idle creatures.
Good, good, that's good. You know, Noah and I here started out as Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. Isn't that right, Noah?
Heavens make our presence and our practices pleasant and helpful to him. You know who was Hamlet that year?
No, who?
Michael Schumacher. As a sophomore, highest word count across all of Shakespeare's plays, and he did it as a sophomore. You guys have heard about Michael Schumacher, right?
No, I don't think so.
Really?
Two Cappies wins across two consecutive years? Not to mention the nomination for his set.
You guys should have seen Iceman. Not to mention what he did at Livingston.
He graduated last year. Goes to school in Vermont now.
Not what we have with the traditions, I guess.
Sam's been pretty good about keeping up with them. What'd you guys do tonight, anyways?
Just hung out, really.
That's a little disappointing.
You know how it is.
Yeah, I know.
Hey! You guys are all right. You two have a good show.
See you, Wyatt.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Did we not see the...
I guess not.
Okay, go put it in the bathroom right now.
Jamie? There's a dead body in there?
What?
That's it.
That's a dead body. Holy crap! What are we gonna do?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god! I get Sam likes pranks, but that guy's dead!
What are we gonna do?
We need to go tell Mr. Mathers, okay?
You're right, but what do we do with him?
I don't know, just leave him. We have to go find Mr. Mathers right now. Whoever did this, they're probably still in the theater right now.
Hello!
Jamie!
Alex!
That's us!
Have you guys been talking to Wyatt?
Wyatt?
He hasn't said anything to you, has he? Prop shop.
And what am I supposed to do there?
Get the keys from Katie, lock them inside.
Them? We don't have time for this.
Hey, listen! You guys are gonna follow Craig to the prop shop, all right? All right? Good. Hey, go!
Oh! Okay, let's go, guys! Woo. Let's go! Come on, we're on over the prop shop. Let's go!
Good job, Wyatt, good job. You couldn't have held out for a bit longer. We could forget about the department ever getting funding again. We could forget about Cappies. Couldn't you have just soldiered through this, man? Come on, Wyatt. Look, I'm sorry, okay, but we could have made it through this, man.
What are we gonna do now, Rob? Those kids know.
No, they do. I know they do.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Well, we better figure something out, because right now we're down a Marlis, a Flavius, and we still only have half a Caesar.
Look, are we sure that they know? Like, are we sure that he told them?
Well, ask him.
That's not Wyatt.
What?
You're not Wyatt. Wyatt?
No, I'm Walt.
Walt Benson from Livingston?
Yeah, that's me. I'm at Buckley, right?
Yeah. What the hell are you doing here?
I got Sam Bowe. She kidnapped me. Well, listen, guys, what time is it?
It's almost 6.
Well, look, look, you need to untie me right now, okay? I'm bottom.
You're bottom?
Yeah, from Midsummer. Listen, guys, I need to get over to Livingston, okay? It's our Cappy show tonight, and it starts in just a couple of hours.
God damn it, Sam! Wait, so you don't know anything about Wyatt?
What? No, no, I don't know anything. Okay, then we're good.
Hold on, Craig.
Wait, no, don't hold on.
What happens when we let him go? Then the police are coming down here. Ben will be down in Antony. Plus, when they do get down here, they'll probably find Wyatt. Then we'll be down a Marullus, a Flavius, Antony, Caesar, Cassius, Brutus, bottom.
No, we wouldn't. Hey, if we let you go, could you promise not to call the police until after our show is done?
No! Are you kidding me? Screw that.
I just got kidnapped like some goddamn fraternity prank.
We can't let him go?
Whoa!
We can't let him go!
What are you doing?
You heard him. We let him go, he calls the police, he shuts our show down.
God, how did this even happen? You!
Howdy, boys. Wyatt's still power napping?
You! You didn't just smash a bunch of cars, you kidnapped someone!
Is that so? Where's your proof? Can't argue with that.
What the hell were you thinking?
Well, Craig, I was thinking you can dismantle someone's set, you can take a shit on their stage, but if you really want to screw them over, the thing to do would be stealing one of their leads.
So you kidnapped someone?
Hey, not exactly. Walt was hanging with us, actually. Very, very relaxed, very diplomatic. I thought we were finally going to put this whole silly feud behind us. We were having a nice time. We were having some very nice boxed wine. Is it so bad that I want to keep that going?
Yeah, it is. How are we going to fix this? No, how are you going to fix this?
It's fine. They have understudies. They'll be fine.
Huh. You want them to put an understudy on to play a lead in a Shakespeare play? How could that possibly work?
Not now, Peyton.
What are you going to do?
This is an easy one, boys. I say we load them up in the back.
Oh, I can't go in there.
Why not?
It's occupied.
By who?
By Noah.
I just saw Noah outside.
But Ethan.
All right. Look, this is only a problem if we make it one. I say we get the keys from Katie and put Walt in the prop shop.
I can't put him in there either.
Why not?
Alice is in there.
Alice.
And Ethan. Ethan and Alice are in there. They're making up.
I thought Ethan was in there.
Oh, he is. And Alice is in the prop shop.
So then how are they making up?
Phone sex! They're making up over the phone.
Phone sex. When they're 30 feet away from each other.
Don't kink shame Sam.
I don't care. We just need to find somewhere to put this guy, all right?
What about the set?
The set?
Yeah, the set. I helped build it. The columns, they're hollow on the inside, and they're flimsy as hell. We could take one from the stage, bring it over here, open it up, put Walt in, and then put it back with the rest of the columns until the show's over. The thing's big. He'd be comfortable, I guess.
That's so stupid. It has to work.
Okay, Sam, I need you to go down to the stage and pick out a column. I'll be right there, all right?
All right.
This is wild.
It's gonna be fine. What I need you to do is find some place to put Wyatt, okay? We can't leave him here again. Check the lofts. Maybe that'll work. Then we'll put Walt in the column, all right?
All right.
We can do this.
Looks like you're getting a buddy, Walt.
Oh, no.
Hey, Wyatt. Long time no see. All right. I think you two are gonna get to know each other real well. Just not right now. Sorry, one sec. No, I'm not decent. I'm actually very decidedly indecent. I don't know, Katie. Just give me a second.
Come in.
About half hour for class open 60 to show, right?
All right.
Everything going all right in here?
Yeah, everything's good.
We're gonna have a good show, Rob.
Yep, we are.
I know you're gonna kill it. It's like psycho.
Oh, like.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey guys.
No more dingy bathroom for you guys from now on. You two just gonna stay out here in the bathroom. Got stuck on an extension cable. I don't. Yeah, I'm good, Katie. I'm. In a cosmic sense, I'm good. Just come in.
Listen, Rob, I just wanted to say I'm sorry. I know I can be kind of a hard ass, but it's because I care about you guys. Alright?
Thanks, Katie. I really appreciate that.
I know I don't act anymore, but sometimes when I'm watching you guys up there, I sort of mouth the words, you know?
Yeah, absolutely. I really appreciate that, Katie.
You're a good guy, Rob.
Shit! Sorry about that. No more. I'm not making any more promises, honestly. Hey. God, lay off the croutons, Wyatt. What?
I have to pee.
Later. One sec. Okay, one sec. What?
I have to poop.
Oh, great.
Hey, Rob. Crisis, he needs you down on the stairs.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Right now, he said.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming. just stay there.
Hey. Hi. I'm Wyatt.
Oh. Hi, Wyatt. I'm Walt.
Did you get stabbed, too?
Stabbed? Are you? What happened to you?
I'm fine. What's your story?
I got... That prick Sam Bowe kidnapped me.
That sounds like Sam.
She kidnaps people?
Not usually, but it doesn't surprise me.
Wait, did she stab you?
No, that was Rob. I think you met him already.
Jesus, what is going on at this school?
Not me.
Okay, listen, Wyatt, we gotta try to figure out a way to get out of here, okay? I've got a show that I need to get to, and I'm guessing you have a hospital that you need to be at?
Wait, a show? Are you from Livingston?
Yeah, I am. Now we gotta try to find something
sharp.
Oh
my god, I loved your guys' Midsummer!
Thanks. Do you have any scissors in
the
here?
The lights! Oh my god, the lights!
Wyatt!
Who did the lights for that show?
It was Claire Beck. Did you have anything in here?
The set. It was like minimal, but it added so much.
Is that knife
for that show?
Is that knife you got stabbed with still here?
Acting was solid. Helena was hilarious.
Oh, I really wish I could just rip through this with my hands.
Only weak link was bottom, I think.
You didn't like bottom?
He seemed a little stiff, don't you think?
I don't know. What do you think?
He just didn't seem like he was having any fun with it, you know?
Not really. What do you mean?
He really just stood there. Even when he turned into the ass, he just seemed like such a prick. What the hell was that voice?
I think he was going for that.
Going for what? Ruining the show?
Ruining the show?
It's not ruin. It's just that everything was so good, and he just contrasted, you know? He stood up. He was bad.
I was bottom.
What?
I was bottom.
Well, it was probably just creative choices.
Hey, Wyatt. Hey, don't worry about it, dude. Actually, I got to see your guys' Caesar the other day.
And?
Oh.
And?
I just don't think.
What?
I just don't think that you're in any place to criticize coming from a performance like that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Well, just between the two of us, I think you looked way more like an ass. Ah, what was that?
What? What happened?
I don't know. Something just kicked me. There it is again.
That's weird, man. Must be Caesar's ghost or something.
Wait, what? Oh, I get it.
Ow!
Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it?
Oh!
Your regular voice is so good!
You know what? That's it. I'm putting these back on.
Oh, come on.
No. He started it.
I don't care who started it.
Well, you should.
I don't.
You know, I leave you two alone for 1 minute, huh?
Ow!
All right, enough. I'm sorry about this, Wyatt.
Come on, Sam. You grab it there, and I grab it here, and then we'll open it up in just a sec.
Did Katie see you?
No, she's talking to Matt. It's all good.
You're sure?
It's fine, Craig. It's fine.
Okay.
Let's get this thing open. Let's get Walt inside. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I got his legs.
I'll get his body.
Okay.
Sorry, Walt.
Okay, Walt.
I've heard great things about your show. I haven't heard anything about a show.
Okay, what do we do now?
Okay, well now we take this back down to the stage and put it with the rest. After the show, we take it here, open it up, and get Walt out.
And then what do we do?
Then we all clear out our bank accounts, bribe Walt, and hope he doesn't tell anyone.
Okay. Push it. Oh, God!
Many times before their deaths. The valiant never taste of death but once. Of all the wonders that I yet have heard, it seems to me most strange that men should fear, seeing that death, an unnecessary end, will come when it will come. Hence, ho.
Hey! Peyton?
Tis I.
Okay, have you seen Craig or Rob around here?
Those idle creatures? No.
All right, well let me, hey, what are you wearing? Only Caesar is supposed to be wearing this.
And who do you see before you?
Peyton, you're just an understudy.
Quiet, wench! I shed Peyton Olson and become the Caesar.
Wait, you don't think that... Oh, God. Did Wyatt leave again?
I know not. Wench?
Okay. Stop! Where's Craig?
I know not! Wench?
You tell me the second you see them, all right?
Wench?
Okay, so what now? I mean, what are we gonna do about...
Rob! Oh!
Hey, Peyton, why don't you go on over to the other dressing room and run some lines with Alice? You know, for fun.
It would be a delight.
Okay,
so what are we gonna do about...
Rob!
Right, sorry, I mean, what are you gonna do about those clothes?
It's like an hour till curtain.
You gotta put on your costume.
Yep.
You know, you really do look just like Buddy Holly, Sam.
Thanks, Rob. Hello.
Oh, hey, Michael.
Yeah, no, just last night's stuff, really.
Yeah, everything's good. We're just getting changed right now.
Yeah, no, I do.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah, he got you some flowers.
Old spice, yeah.
Yeah, all right. Hey, I really appreciate that, man. Okay, all right. I'll come around right now. All right.
That was Michael. He's just outside.
Right now?
Yes, sir. I'm gonna go grab him real quick.
No. He can't be back here.
Why not?
Katie, she's gonna tell Mr. Matthews. Only cast and crew back here. That's what he always says.
He's your brother, right?
Yeah, I know. I don't want to see him right now. Could you just stall him outside or something?
I
you remember Hamlet, right? I can't act like that. If I see him now, it's gonna trip me up. Could you please just stall him outside?
All right, Craig. Just because you're so cute.
Okay, so what now?
Is that true? What you said about Hamlet?
It doesn't matter.
No, I just want to know. Is it true?
Rob, this is a whole other thing, all right?
Are you worried about Michael, man? You can tell. You can trust me, man.
Huh, yeah, trust the guy who stabbed Wyatt.
Oh. Wyatt!
Oh, buddy.
What are we going to do with him? You didn't knock.
You two are up to something, aren't you?
No, nothing. Why?
I can tell. Something's going on. Why do you have Peyton going over Wyatt's lines?
Thought he could use the extra practice.
Wanted to make him part of the team.
So Wyatt's here, then?
Yeah, he's right here.
That's not Wyatt!
It's not? Yeah, it is.
Okay, come on. Katie.
No.
I need to know right now. Where is Wayne and who the hell is that?
To Katie. No, Craig. Let me tell her. This is all my fault. I'm sorry, Craig. I never should have dragged you into this. But okay. I'm sorry, man, all right? I take responsibility.
Okay, Rob.
Wyatt is in the prop shop. I'll show you to him right now.
You are not Wyatt.
No, I'm Walt. I think we met before.
Oh, come on, crap. Does that mean...
Well, we're screwed. We gotta figure something, Craig. It's getting pretty crowded in there.
Crowded in where?
In the prop shop. We got Katie and the two freshmen in there. But now we probably have a thinking that we killed Wyatt.
Wyatt!
Oh, crap.
Oh, my God. We must have switched him up with Walt. We must have put Wyatt in the column by mistake. We have to get him out of there. He's probably bleeding out right now.
Wait, Craig, if he was alive when we put him in, he'll make it a little while longer. But real quick, what are we going to do about Walt?
Okay, so we get Sam.
No, Sam thinks we put Walt in the column.
Then the prop shop.
If we put him in the prop shop, everyone will know exactly what's going on. No, we just need to make sure that we find some place where people don't find this guy.
Find what?
No, Walt. God damn it, Craig. Try and pay attention.
Okay. We'll take care of Walt, but then we have to get Wyatt out of the column, okay?
Okay.
Michael wants to talk to you, Craig.
Why?
Don't know. Just said it was important.
Can't you just stall him a little longer?
No, he said if you weren't going out there, he was coming in here.
God damn it!
Fine. I'll be right there. Could you just tell him that?
Okay, Craig.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Oh, wait, what? What am I supposed to do while you're gone?
Just try not to stab anyone else, all right? He didn't really say anything. I mean, we haven't seen each other in 6 months, but he didn't say anything. He just said he was looking forward to seeing the show, said he was really excited, told me to remember what he taught me. This coming from the guy who defecated on Livingston's stage. That's pretty weird, right?
Yeah, that's weird.
Sometimes he calls me from Vermont, and I don't pick up the phone. That's pretty weird, right?
I gotta cry. Hey, what's that?
Just something he gave me.
Is that a
rabbit's foot?
That's sweet. I mean, it's a little weird, but sweet.
Yeah, I think so.
You know, Craig, don't even worry about it, okay? Just try and put him out of your head, okay? I mean, hey, I think I was finally gonna turn around.
Let me see
no,
it.
No, no, I can't.
Come on, no,
no,
Walt.
No.
What the hell is that?
It's a wound.
It's a cut. It's a nick.
Is this what you two were seriously freaking out about?
I just thought, what if it gets infected?
I think you're gonna be fine.
I'm sorry, guys. I guess I'm a little paranoid.
Yeah, you are.
It's gonna be fine, okay? Just go wash it off in the bathroom, though, all right?
Can't go in there.
Why?
Ethan and Alice are in there. Phone sex.
No, we're not. he means you're in here, but Walt's in the prop shop.
Oh, who's Walt?
Did I say Walt? I meant
Wyatt. Wyatt's in the bathroom.
Oh, does he still have that stomach bug?
Stomach bug?
Yes, he does. It's awful, actually. Just really making a mess. Actually, could you guys get us some more toilet paper from the other dressing room?
Both of us?
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot.
Could you? Yeah. Sure. Let's roll. You get it?
Shut up. Okay, what the hell are we gonna do about Wyatt?
Walt, right,
Walt. I mean, we can't just leave him here. We need to find some place to stash this guy.
Okay. What about the cats? No one's gonna be messing with the light at this point, so we put Wyatt.
Walt.
We put Walt down on stage and up into the cats, and then we tape him to the railing or something and leave him there until after the show's done.
That's good. That's.
But wait, you know what? But we can't just leave the twine or the gaff tape on. We need something stronger than that to hold him there.
Oh, the handcuffs! You remember when we did Iceman? That one guy had the pair of functioning handcuffs, so we'll tie him or tape him or something up to the railing, and then we'll run back and we'll grab the cuffs, and then we'll run back there and we'll lock him up.
That can work.
Yeah, it will. It will.
Who the hell is that?
Wyatt.
He's power napping.
Method acting.
Bad stomach bug.
Just needs his lucky rabbit's foot.
So do you guys, need anything, or?
Oh, yeah. If you could grab the handcuffs from when we did Iceman, that'd be great.
Yeah, sure, I'll grab them.
Would he were fatter.
Peyton, grab your bag. We need to run.
What's transpired, commoners?
Peyton, don't come around. Craig and Rob, they killed someone.
What?
It's true. We saw the body. You've got to get out of here.
What are you guys talking about? Are you sure?
We saw it, Peyton. They stabbed someone.
No, it can't be.
Then how do you explain this?
Is that blood?
Yeah, it's blood. Come on, Peyton. We gotta go.
I just can't believe it.
Doesn't matter. Come on. Wait, where are you guys going? We're out, Katie. Guys.
Taking care of it.
Oh, really? I just walked in the cop shop for 30 minutes, had the toothbrushes explain to me how our Brutus and Cassius killed someone in the boys' bathroom!
What?
We didn't kill anyone, right, Craig?
Yeah, we did it.
See?
Rob was the one who stabbed him.
What?
Nothing.
Rob accidentally, technically, stabbed Wyatt.
You stabbed Wyatt?
Rob.
Sam's kidnapped someone from Livingston's show.
Sam! We were having some very nice boxed wine.
All right. Where is Wyatt?
Wyatt is in a column on stage.
No, Walt's in the column.
Who's Walt?
No. Walt's up in the cast. We put Wyatt in the column by mistake.
Who's Walt?
Walt Benson. He's bottom.
Here?
Yep, up in the cast. You see, we put him up there, and we taped him up there, and we were gonna get the handcuffs to lock him up, and Sam went to get the handcuffs, and then we forgot that everybody was in the prop shop, so when it got opened up, they all got out, and here we are, okay? Wyatt's in the call.
And Walt's up in the cats.
Well, we need to go get him out of there.
And do what with him?
Let him go.
But he'll go to the police.
Well, it doesn't matter, okay? What we need to do is we need to go get Walt, we need to go get Wyatt, and we need to go get Mr. Mathers.
No!
Mathers will crucify us if he finds out, and he'll cancel the show.
Show's already canceled, Craig.
No. We can still make this work.
How?
Okay, let me think. We need a Marlis, a Flavius, and a Caesar, and we can't let anyone else know about what's happening. How do you feel about going on?
What?
As Marlis or Flavius, it doesn't matter.
No. I can't do that. I'm the stage manager. I'm supposed to be running the show from the booth.
It's just a bunch of cues, lights and sound. They've got it handled. They don't need you, but we do.
Even if I did, I don't know any of the lines.
You get a piece of parchment, it's just one scene, okay? You write your lines on the parchment, you go on, and you get off.
Even if I did, who are you gonna get to play Flavius, huh?
Oh, come on!
It's just one scene!
How are you possibly gonna convince that kid?
What's he talking about?
He wants to use Walt.
Walt?
Do you have a better idea?
No, I don't.
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. Peyton is out of the picture, which means that Wyatt needs to go on. So the four of us are going to get that column, bring it over here, open it up, and get Wyatt out. Then Rob and I are going to go up to the cats, free Walt, and try and convince him to cooperate. How are we doing on time?
Show's in 30 minutes.
Then we need to move fast.
Sorry, guys. I mean, I love the girl, but Alice took forever in there.
But we got the toilet paper.
Okay. Well, that's fine, guys. We were just about to go get one.
It's me.
They don't know.
Know what?
Something going on?
Nothing, boys. Nothing. It's just
I think we could use a little bit more toilet paper.
More than this?
Just a little more. Jeez, I hope Wyatt's gonna be okay.
You better hope he is.
Hold on a minute, Craig.
Are you guys coming?
Yeah, just 1 minute.
Make it fast.
What is it?
How are we possibly going to convince Walt to help us out?
It's in his best interest to cooperate.
How the hell do you figure that?
We tell him he has to, okay? Both schools are screwed if he doesn't. We'll both be out of campus. We tell him, if he goes on for us, we'll let him go to Midsummer. If he doesn't, they don't get to go on tonight.
Do you think that'll work?
We'll see.
It could. Explain it, man.
A stomach parasite?
Yeah. Why else would there be so much blood around the theater? Why else would he eat this much? Wyatt has a worm.
A worm?
Yeah. It's been a huge problem in the theater. This whole department is rampant parasites.
Push.
Okay. Here we go.
What's happening now?
You guys need me help?
No, we should be good.
Let us know.
Okay, you guys get Wyatt out of the column. Craig and I are gonna get Walt from the cats, okay?
Okay, hurry guys, we need to move fast.
Okay, who's in here again? Wyatt, I think. Didn't you put him in here?
I think so.
Just get it open. Okay. Wyatt, come on, we got a show to do. Wyatt, come on. Sam, why isn't he waking up? Wyatt? Walt? Is he dead? I don't know.
He's not moving.
I can see he's not moving.
Well, do the thing.
The thing?
The chest thing. CPR, CPR.
CPR, okay.
Is it working?
Does it look like it's working?
Well, then do the other thing, the mouth thing.
The mouth thing? I'm not putting my mouth on a dead body.
Oh, he's not dead. He can't be.
No. Just about an hour or so, okay? Yeah, no, I know. I'm really, really sorry. I mean, I'm calling, aren't I? I don't know. Just stall them. Look, I will be there, I promise, okay? Just about an hour. Yeah, no, believe me, I'm pissed too. Just hold the curtain, okay? Just 1 hour.
This better work.
It'll work, I promise.
So, where's Marlis?
She's right here.
Hey,
well. That's Sam. I'm sure you two have met before.
Hey, Walt.
Yeah, hey, Sam. Look, me and you are gonna have a long conversation when this whole thing is over.
It's okay. I forgive you.
That's unbelievable. Wait a minute, so where's Caesar?
Yeah, where's Wyatt?
In the bathroom, cleaning up.
He's doing all right?
Yep. Very lively.
And he's not mad or anything?
He's not anything.
Okay, then we're good, right?
Not quite, no. We still need to write out our lines. Craig, Rob, why don't you go take Walt to the prop shop and have him get started on it?
Okay, good idea. Let's go, guys, come on.
Shit! Oh God. What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Are you sure he's...
Yeah. Yeah, he is.
Oh God, okay. Well, we need to go call the police. We need to go get Mr. Mathers.
No!
No, we're in too deep at this point.
What?
We just need to get on with the show. We just need to keep going. We're gonna be fine.
I don't think we're gonna be fine.
We will. We just need to get him out of this thing. Come on. I'll get his legs. You get his shoulders.
Okay.
All right. Okay. You ready?
No.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, you got him? No. Okay.
Come on, he's heavy. Okay, stand him up. I got him. Okay. All right. See you, Daisy, buddy. Oh, my God.
This is all your fault.
My fault? I didn't stab him.
Oh, right. Whatever.
Yeah, we got Walt working on those lines. Oh, you should take care of yours too, Katie, okay?
How's Wyatt?
Oh, he's all right. He's just a little out of it.
Okay, so next we need to...
Right, wait a minute. I'm sorry, give me a minute. Wyatt, I just... We need to get this back on stage, right?
I guess.
So we'll take care of this and be right back. You know, I'm starting to feel really good about tonight.
Okay, it's fine. Just put it down. Okay. All right. God damn it. Oh, God. What are we going to do? Now we're down at Caesar.
I don't know.
Well, everyone who knows already has parts, and can't tell anyone else, so.
Except you.
I'm more or less what? You want me to play two parts? You want me to play a lead?
I mean, it's not ideal, but you can do it. They don't go on stage at the same time.
No, I'm the stage manager. I'm supposed to be running the show.
It's gonna be fine. Look, here. Just try. Read some lines.
Eat two brute.
It's gonna be a long night.
You really think I can do it?
Absolutely.
Well, even if I did, we still have Wyatt to take care of. What's your plan for that?
There's nothing else we can do. He's got to go back in the column.
All right, taking care of.
Column's back on stage.
Oh, great.
Where are you guys headed?
We're going to.
We're going to show the blocking to Walt.
Oh, good idea. You guys got to have that down.
Yep.
Hey guys! We got this. Okay. Is there anything else?
I don't think so. I mean we have our Marlis, our Flavius, our Caesar. Craig, I think we're done.
Oh, it is good to be done. I don't think I've been
breathing for the last hour.
Oh, God, me neither. Well, you know, I suppose a toast is in order.
Toast? Oh, my God.
To ourselves.
We really pulled this off, huh?
Really did, didn't we?
Well, to Craig Shumaker and Robert Morse,
the heroes of the show.
Hey, Craig, I don't know if you care about this or not, but Michael would be proud of me, man.
I don't. But I appreciate it. You know, I think Michael would have got a kick out of it tonight. I mean, it could have gone
so wrong.
It almost did.
It almost did.
Oh, my God.
Do you... Do you remember freshman year? When we were doing Almost May and Noah broke his finger on the set? And we thought that was a huge deal!
Small potatoes.
Oh, small potatoes.
Oh, man. You know, I'm just really glad it's over.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Rob. Could you come over here, please?
What is it, Craig?
Could you open that door for me?
What is it?
Just open the door.
Okay. Oh! Well, he looks...
Oh, I know what he looks like, but, the question is...
Is he... Yeah, he's not... He's... Yeah.
Are you sure?
He looks pretty dead, Craig.
Okay! Okay!
Craig?
Just give me a second, okay? I just need a second!
Fine. Okay? It's fine.
He's dead, Rob.
Craig, we're gonna be fine, okay?
You killed him.
Whoa, we can't be sure about that. I mean...
Of course we can. You stabbed him. What are we gonna do? What the hell are we going to do?
It's fine. We're gonna be fine, okay? We just need to make sure that Sam and Katie don't find out about this.
And how are we gonna do that?
The column. We need to bring the column back up from the stage, put Wyatt back in it, and then bring it back to the stage, okay?
Then we need to move now.
Oh, hey guys! I've got Marlis and Flavius right here.
That's great, Walt. Listen, there's one other thing. There should be a third parchment around here. Somewhere, that has Caesar's lines on them. Okay, could you look for that?
Yeah, sure, but what about Wyatt? He's still going on tonight, right?
Yes, but, the lines won't hurt. Could you just look for that?
Yeah, sure, I'll take care of it. Wait, where are you two going?
Just a bit more prepping.
Okay, well, be fast about it. We're trying to be professional here.
Well, how was I supposed to know Michael was allergic to Citron Swagger? Oh. Hello?
Who are you?
Hi! I'm Walt. I guess I'm gonna be working on the show.
You're not in the department.
No, it's, been kind of hectic, kind of last minute.
Wait a minute. I know you.
You do?
Yeah. This is Walt. Walt Benson from Livingston. What are you doing here?
Like I said, I'm just helping out.
That's funny. I don't remember Mathers mentioning anyone from Livingston coming over.
What are you thinking, Ethan?
I'm thinking maybe someone's here for a little payback. What? Couldn't take the heat? So you're here to screw with our show? Shit on our stage!
No! God, that was disgusting. I was kidnapped. I'm a hostage here.
Yeah.
Right.
What are you thinking?
We do. You know what? We can't have someone messing with
us. Guys, really, I'm just here to help, okay?
Oh, I thought you were kidnapped.
It's a little bit more complex than that.
Sure it is.
Ethan?
Hey! Hey! Whoa! Hey, stop! Hey, help! Hey, stop! You can't do this to me! I'm bottom!
Take in the gas tank! And rope!
Care to put him in, come on.
Yeah, here we go. Here, yep, I'll time.
Oh, it's up with banana peel!
Cartoons!
Oh, gosh. Tape his mouth for me.
Okay.
There you go. Oh, gosh.
All over the nose! Oh, God.
Okay.
Yeah. Get up. Oh, boy. A little bit of help over there.
Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah. So I'm looking at him. Yeah.
Oh.
Wait.
Yeah! Yeah!
What do we do now? Do we tell Sam or Rob or...
No, we don't need to psych them out anymore. Let's keep this to ourselves, all right?
All right. But what do we do with him?
I don't know, but I bet Michael would have a good idea.
No, I bet he would!
Let's go.
Get it over here.
Okay.
How are we doing on time?
Just in 15 minutes.
We better hurry.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
You got his legs, I got his arms.
Sure.
Sorry about this, Wyatt.
Oh,
God, is he heavier than before?
Oh. All right. I'm good over here. All right.
Damn, this thing's heavy.
How are we doing on time?
We got like 15 minutes left.
Then we better hurry.
Sorry about this, Wyatt.
Why does this column look so much shittier than the other one? This is the one I worked on, right?
It would probably just creative choices.
I got legs.
I'll get his head. Okay. Here we go.
Okay.
Okay,
I'm good over here.
Damn, this thing is heavy.
Oh, you really don't like it?
Okay.
Are you sure about this?
No, I'm not sure about this, but if Michael doesn't put him in a column, we're putting him in a column.
Where is he?
You got him there.
Loose.
You could have gotten sweet tape there.
Well, he's not here.
He must be out on stage or something, or
he's trying to get away. We gotta find him.
You're right. I'll take the other dressing room props costumes. You take the dolls from the scene shop, okay?
Okay.
Oh, wait up.
Well, where the hell is he?
I don't know.
You don't think Walt would have abandoned us, do you?
I don't think so.
Check the bathroom, okay? Oh. There's shit everywhere.
Nothing.
Well, then where the hell is he?
Hey, have either of you guys seen Walt?
No, we're just looking for him.
I mean, he wouldn't have ditched us, would he?
I don't think so. Maybe he got lost. Rob, you check the jaws. Craig, you check the house. I'll check props and costumes. And Sam, you check the scene shop.
All right, let's find this prick.
All right.
Well, where could he be?
Oh, look, if he's not here, he's not here. I'll go let Michael know. Yeah, fine. Do me this.
I know he is.
There's police out there!
What?
They're talking with Michael right now!
Why the hell are there police here?
Livingston, they must be looking for Walt!
Crap!
Look, Ethan, forget all this column crap. We need to find Walt now.
You're right. I'll take Wapsie's left, you take Wapsie's right, okay?
Okay!
All right, so where is he?
He couldn't have left. He doesn't have a ride. He has to still be in the complex. Is there anywhere that we didn't look?
The Luffs. Sam and I go check it out, all right?
Okay.
Gross, come on.
What are we gonna do, Rob? We need a Flavius.
I know we do.
Okay, I'll check the hallways. Maybe Michael's seen him.
Good idea, go check. What is it?
There's police outside. They're questioning Michael.
Questioning?
Right outside.
Why the hell are the police here?
I don't know, Rob. I'm starting to lose track of the felonies.
No luck.
Well, we're gonna need to make some. The police are outside.
What are the police doing here?
It must be about Wyatt, or maybe Walt. God, we need to find that guy.
You guys looking for Walt, too?
Yes!
Wait, why are you guys looking for Walt?
We caught him trying to mess with the show. Michael said to put him in a column.
Wait, Walt was trying to mess with the show?
Yeah,
we caught him. And what was he doing when you found him?
He was just hanging out back here.
And what did you do with Walt? Well, we tied him up and we left him in here, and when we came back, he was gone.
Oh, crap.
What is it?
Nothing.
Guys, you don't have time for this. What the hell is going on?
Well, when we first pulled Wyatt out of the column, he was dead.
What?
Wait, you knew Wyatt was dead?
What?
You knew Wyatt was dead?
Our guy?
Wyatt and ours.
So both of them are down on stage right now?
Wait, I'm a little confused. What the hell is going on?
Rob stabbed Wyatt.
And Sam kidnapped Walt.
And they're both in columns on stage right now. We need to get them out right now.
Because the police are outside.
And the show's in 10 minutes.
And it's Cappy's night.
No, wait, I'm sorry. Just in 1 second.
Hey, it's okay. Take all the time you need. The rest of us, we got some columns to move. Come on, let's go.
Did you catch any of that?
I think so. Sam and Wyatt kidnapped some guy and stabbed him, and someone called the police.
Oh, but who called the police?
All right, where is he?
Oh, hi, Alex, right?
Don't screw around. We brought the police with us.
Where is he?
Oh, which one are you guys looking for?
More than one?
Noah, don't say anything.
What's he talking about? Where's Wyatt?
We don't know.
What did you mean? Did someone else get stabbed?
No. Walt's fine.
Who the hell is Walt?
Walt's fine, I think.
Who the hell is Walt?
Noah! And Walt's okay. He'll be all right, and they will bring him right on out.
Out from where? What the hell is going on?
Noah! No, really, it's okay. He'll be right up, and you'll see, it'll be all be fine.
Out from where?
Noah!
What the hell is going on?
Who is Walt?
Noah!
Those guys will arrest you. They're outside right now.
Who is Walt?
What the fuck is going on?
Noah! Really, guys, it's okay if you wait just 1 second. They'll all come out.
I told you, Clay, it was fine.
Why are the freshmen here?
We're back, and we brought the cavalry.
The police are right outside. We told them everything.
Even about Walt?
Who is Walt?
Forget about Walt! Where the hell is Wyatt? It doesn't matter, okay? What we need to do is we need to get the columns open and then everyone can get what they want. You guys can have Wyatt, all right?
Katie!
No! Greg, stop. All right.
Who's that? Is he breathing?
I think so.
It's Walt. It's Walt. Yep, come on in. Let's get you out of this thing.
Hey.
Yep, there you are.
That's all right, buddy.
Gotcha.
What the hell is going on at this school? And what the hell were you
two
thinking?
Whoa, stop. Oh, Jesus. Okay, it's fine. We'll take care of it later. What now? We need to do right now is just open up the column and it'll all be fine, all right?
Wait, so who's in there?
Wyatt.
Why is he in there?
Long story, I'll tell you later.
Hey, is he okay?
No, he's not. Look at him.
Wait a minute. What's going on here?
What do we do now, Katie? It's easy. Grab the other towel!
What?
Grab the other towel!
Go around. Let's get him up. Okay. I'll get his legs. Yes. Okay. One, two, three. Ah, there he is. Okay.
Back on stage, okay?
But what about the police?
You'll have to stall them.
Me? Him?
You're right. You'll both have to stall them. Can you do that?
I can't, Craig!
He can't, Craig.
Look, it's gonna be fine, okay? Just don't let them come back here. You guys can do this.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Hey, Walt, could you help me out here?
Okay.
All right. Here we go. Push. Yep.
Ready?
Push.
What do you think of how this calm?
Don't talk to me.
Oh, what are we gonna say, Ethan?
Oh, we'll just say that Walt struck time.
Those are not here for Walt, they're here for Wyatt.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
So what are we gonna say about Wyatt?
No, we'll say that he lost track of time and that's why he went missing.
Wyatt didn't go missing, he got stabbed?
Oh, right then. How about we say one of his blood packs actually burst and we thought he was hurt for real?
And then what do we say when they want to see him?
We'll say he slipped on blood and hit his head and had to go home. That could work.
You really think so?
No.
But it's worth a shot.
What do we do now, Kim?
Okay, we need to play something perfectly normal. Sam and I will clean up. Rob, you go find Walt and Craig and see how many people are in the house.
Okay.
Oh, banana. I guess I can. Ew. How are we doing on time? Show's in 5 minutes.
Shit.
It's fine. It's gonna be fine. How did it go?
It went all right.
They said if Rob and Craig were out in the next 5 minutes, they were coming in here.
They said that?
And meant it.
Okay, it's fine, right? We just have three kids being held against their will, a dead body, and a kidnapping victim. Could it get any worse?
It's a full house.
What?
We just said
it's packed. I've never seen it so full.
Okay.
Yeah, aren't you supposed to be Marlis right now?
Oh God, I forgot about the helmet.
It's fine, it's fine. Just, here, put on this costume.
Okay.
Oh God, gross!
Guys, there's something else. Katie's not just Marlis, she's also Caesar.
What? Why?
Well, because we can't use Wyatt, and Peyton left, and everyone else already has parts, and all those parts share stage time with Caesar.
Wait, wait. Flavius doesn't. I can do it.
Well, I don't think that that would fly with the Cappy's critics. There's no way someone from another show could play him. Katie's going on.
So, she's about to go on as Marlis, and then as Caesar. Without knowing any of the lines.
Correct.
What could possibly go wrong?
What is it?
Guys, they're getting pretty insistent.
Oh, God damn it!
It's gonna be fine. Katie?
Okay. It's fine, right? It's fine. It's just one scene, right? And all the Caesar stuff. Oh, God!
We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine.
No. No, 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 no. I can't do this. I can't do this. I'm supposed to be stage managing. I'm the stage manager. I haven't acted since freshman year. I was one of the players. I didn't talk. I can't talk. I can't. Walt can do it, right?
I can't be in two Cappy shows, Katie.
You don't have a choice. We don't have a choice.
But Sam, I...
Hey.
What? I...
Hey, Rob, I have a question.
What?
Is this HBO?
What? Oh! I don't think so.
Then what is it?
I don't know.
Ethan?
AMC.
Guys, what is this?
No, it's not AMC.
Then what is it?
What's happening?
Fox?
No, not Fox. Definitely not Fox.
Katie?
Oh, I think I know what it is.
Guys?
You do?
You wanna know what it is?
What?
It's showtime!
It's showtime! Yeah!
Guys, the 5 minutes are up.
No, it started.
All right, guys, let's break some legs!
This off. You know, I almost forgot about the show.
Oh my God. Hey, Craig. You're gonna kill it, man. Okay?
God, I hope not.
What the fuck happened?
Guys? Guys?
Welcome to Buckley Creek Theater's production of William Shakespeare's The Tragedy of Julius Caesar. A couple of notes before we begin tonight's performance. The part of Marlis will not be played by Jamie Frazier tonight, but by Katie Gibson. The part of Flavius will not be played by Alex Watts, but by visiting talent Walt Benson.
Oh!
Julius Caesar will also be played by Katie Gibson. We apologize for the adjustments, but hope you enjoy the show. And now, The Tragedy of Julius Caesar.
Oh, you idol.
Stupid voice!
He's
doing a stupid voice again.
What? No, you not, being the canon.
Pray.
You ought not walk upon a laboring day without the sign of your profession. Speak,
What trade art that?
Why, sir, a carpenter.
This scene is so boring.
Where is thy mother apron and thy rule? What dost thou with thy best apparel on? You, sir, what trade are you?
Truly, sir, in respect of a fine workman, I am but, as you would say, a cobbler.
But what trade art thou?
Oh God, it's so, I'm gonna die of boredom before my wound.
Which is indeed, sir, a mender of bad suits.
What trade, thou knave?
What the hell?
A naughty knave, what trade?
Enough with the flirting.
I beseech you, sir, be not out with me. Yet, if you be out, sir, I commend you.
Excuse me.
What meanest thou by that? Commend me, thou saucy fellow.
Why, sir, cobble you.
Thou art a cobbler, art thou? Excuse me.
Who is that?
Everyone, I'm afraid we're going to have to stop the production. What the hell is going on? Sir, we've had some reports of some illegal activity.
Oh, some! Oh.
Yes, we're looking for Robert Morse and Craig Shumaker. Those are your students. Yes, but I just don't understand.
Me neither.
Get your hands off me. We didn't do anything.
No, really.
Is someone in that hollow?
No.
Hey, Rob, why are the police here? What's going on?
Nothing.
Nothing. It really sounds like someone's in that hollow. Well, that's just absurd.
What possible explanation could there be for someone being inside a hollow?
I don't know, Rob. You tell me.
I hope you got that.